So what's with the rabbits?
Because Falcone can't just ship in clear plastic baggies. He's got the cops in his pocket, not the whole damn city.
But I thought bears were his thing.
They are. The rabbits are something new. The bears are standard powder. They go straight to the dealers.
And the rabbits?
They go somewhere in the Narrows.
What does that mean?
That's all I know. I tried to push further. Falcone told me not to stick my nose anywhere. It might get cut off.
Hey, you're one of Falcone's bulls, aren't you?
Whatever pays the bills. What are you, one of the doctor's guys?
Just a guy. Like you said, whoever pays the bills.
What do you want?
I want word on the man Falcone answers to.
That's nobody. Falcone's the boss.
Ain't what I heard. I heard there was some cat considerably scarier than Falcone coming on the scene.
Scarier how?
Serious scary. There's rumors about something in the water. People been seeing things, having their nightmares awake.
I don't know anything about that.
I don't know, man. That's what I heard. Serious stuff. The rats are leaving the ship.
Listen, I said I don't know nothing.
Alfred, I need encryption prefixes.
Right away, Master Bruce. You should be able to get into the machinery systems now.
This is messed up.
What in the hell happened?
I don't know. I don't want to know. I shouldn't be
here.
Get
a hold of yourself.
I got kids. I can't...
Whatever.
He's playing his cards close to his chest. Whoever he's working for has got him spooked.
Somebody knows.
His advocate. His, you know, what do you call it? Consigliere. He'd know. Falcone tells him everything.
How do I find him?
He's the only guy in the docks in a $500 suit who's not Falcone.
Scares him.
I don't know. Falcone, small spaces. He could tell you everything.
What are you doing over here?
Sorry, what do you mean?
Ain't you supposed to be Falcone's right-hand man?
I had to get some air. They went down to the ship's hold, and I'm not, comfortable with small spaces.
Uh-huh. You know anything about Falcone's guy in the Narrows? I heard.
It would be best if you didn't ask.
Sure, whatever.
Your worst. You'll get nothing from me.
No! No! Please! Let me out! The walls! Please! I can't stand this!
You come out when you talk.
Please! Anything! Just let me out!
I want to know about bears and rabbits.
It's how Falcone smuggles his shipments in. The bears go to dealers, the rabbits are something new.
What are they?
I don't know what's in them. It's serious. They go to some guy in the Narrows.
What guy?
I don't know his name. Falcone's more secretive than he's been about anything before. He's some kind of doctor. I think he works at Arkham.
How do I find Falcone's shipment?
It's mostly been divided up already. Please let me out.
Falcone's shipment. How do I find it?
White Falcons. They're spray painted on his crates. I can't.
That sounds like evidence.
Falcone's crates?
Exactly.
I believe a large number are in the hold of the container ship docked nearby.
Perfect.
May I ask, sir? Perfect for what?
Something dramatic. Something he can't hide.
Hey, buddy.
You talking to me?
Nobody else here. I must be talking to you.
That's funny.
You got a light?
Nah. Or time, neither.
You one of the doctor's guys, right?
What do you want to know for?
Just curious. The whole rabbit and bear thing don't sit straight with me. Or why a loony bin head shrinker is all of a sudden interested in, drugs that ain't exactly medicine.
Those ain't healthy curiosities, and I'm not your buddy.
Hey, buddy.
You talking to me?
Nobody else here. I must be talking to you.
That's funny.
You got a light?
Nah. Or time, neither.
You one of the doctor's guys, right?
What do you want to know for?
Just curious. The whole rabbit and bear thing don't sit straight with me. Oh, why a loony bin head shrinker is all of a sudden interested in, drugs that ain't exactly medicine.
Those ain't healthy curiosities, and I'm not your buddy.
Don't want to mess with me.
I'm afraid smoke grenades and other fear devices are only theatrics, Master Bruce. They'll only work on enemies already in a state of fear.
it! If Falcone sees that, we're good as dead!
Sir, Falcone is being protected by a small army and a large arsenal. A forward attack may be too great a risk.
This isn't a matter of force. Falcone's been beaten before. He knows he can always get back up. I want to get close. Show him my nightmare. Show him there's something on these streets more frightening than him.
And how exactly do you intend to get close to him? Outside of using force?
I'll bring him to me. That crane.
Very creative, sir. One could almost believe that you endured this.
Somebody hijacked this shipment, spilling all over the docks.
We'll find out who's responsible and skin him alive. I want to know what the hell is going on.
Yes, sir.
And somebody get on the horn to Peleg. I want my boat here now. Get me the hell away from this disaster.
Sir, Falcone is being protected by a small army and a large arsenal. A forward attack may be too great a risk.
This isn't a matter of force. Falcone's been beaten before. He knows he can always get back up. I want to get close. Show him my nightmare. Show him there's something on these streets more frightening than him.
And how exactly do you intend to get close to him? Outside of using force?
I'll bring him to me. That crane.
Very creative, sir. One could almost believe that you enjoy this.
the name of...
They said it was some kind of creature, something like a man, but it couldn't be stopped.
Anything that walks can die, I'm happy. Where's my demo?
I called.
I'll call up here.
Yes, sir.
I don't want to see your face again on dry land. You understand me?
Perfectly, sir.
Yeah, it's Doug. Where the hell is Peleg with the boss man's boat? I don't care, just get him here. I'm coming down there. Falcone starts chopping heads. I'm not going down alone.
Hello. Dear Lord, don't kill me. I need to get through that.
I have the key. Please, just don't hurt me.
What's Falcone afraid of?
I don't know. I just work for the guy. But I heard he doesn't like heights.
Thank you.
don't see it.
It's out there. You can count on Pelican.
What about all those cops?
Forget about them. Everybody knows the Gotham PD is as dirty as a brothel's arms.
It's the Coast Guard. They can't be too copacetic to Falcone's imports.
It ain't the Coast.
I don't know, man. I don't see it.
It's out there. You can count on help.
What about all those cops?
Forget about it. Everybody knows the Gotham PD is as dirty as a brothel's outhouse.
What if it's the Coast Guard? They can't be too copacetic to Falcone's imports.
It ain't the Coast Guard, it's the cops. And they're deeper in Mr. Falcone's pocket than lint. We got nothing.
I've intercepted the signal from Falcone's boat, Master Bruce. I'm afraid you only have a few moments before it docks.
Still nothing, man. Thought I saw a shadow for a second, but that's all it was. Hey, yo, you read me. Is anybody next to Falcone? Tell him I can't see nothing from up here.
I can hear you, moron. Get off the airwaves. Leave that superstitious crap for the Bush Leagues. I want to know who he's working for and how I can hurt him. I'm not gonna keep playing errand boy while that white-collar geek Crane barely lifts a finger.
What in the name of...
What the hell is going on? Somebody help me! Get me out of here! In the name of... Get me down from here! What are you staring at, you slack-jawed morons? Lower this damn thing!
Ah! What? What? Are you?
I'm Batman.
We've got Falcone at the scene. Drugs, prints, cargo manifests. This Bat character gave us everything.
That's her nocturnal.
Bats may be, but even for billionaire playboys, 3 o'clock is pushing it. Price for leading a double life, I fear.
Bruce? But it's not who you are underneath. It's what you do that defines you.